been out driving the past few days, you may have noticed an awful lot of sand on the roads.
Yeah, that sand is being swept up right now. 4029's Jay Plyburn tells us exactly what it will be used for next.
Just a few days ago, this street looked like something out of the Arctic, covered by snow and ice. But as you can see now, it looks more like a beach, covered by sand. This sand was dropped to create traction for the cars driving on the ice. Now that the ice has melted for the most part, the sand is being cleaned up in a unique way. You may have seen this truck around town or even gotten stuck behind it on the road. And even though it just creeps along, this truck is providing a valuable service by cleaning up all the sand.
We try to recycle all we can because a lot of it we can't because there's too much trash in it. But we try to save all we can. That just saves the city more money.
The recycled sand will eventually be redistributed, a process which takes much less time than this.
Don't take near as long to put it down as it does to pick it up.
The truck is known as the Broom Bear, and it's the only one of its kind in Rogers. Other city trucks simply vacuum the sand, but this one literally sweeps it up.
Do people run risks of slipping on sand?
Yeah, they do. They need to be careful on the sand just the same, you know. Whenever there's a lot of it, it's just about as slick as ice and snow until we get it cleaned up.
He comes into contact with the motoring public on a daily basis and said he appreciates everyone's patience.
They're pretty good to me. I mean, they usually are pretty good. You know, you still have the same, just like out driving a vehicle, you have some that's not too patient, but most of them are real patient with me.
Grimes said it should take about 3 weeks to get all the sand cleaned up, unless, of course, it snows again. Then it'll take 3 weeks from the time the sand is put down. In Rogers, Jay Plyburn, 4029 News.
Now, if you encounter the Broom Bear while you're driving around, you want to make sure your windows are up because it creates a lot of dust. It sweeps up the sand. It'll get inside, and that's just...
Of course, I don't think a lot of people are driving with the windows down right now.
I don't think so either. You're exactly right.